I don't feel like subscribing right now. I'll subscribe later.
You said that 2 weeks ago.
Actually, I said that yesterday.
Alright, let's go to Justin Devok then.
Yeah. Cause we were playing with Haley and Keisha yesterday. Then you told us.
Okay.
I'ma go south this thing. Andre is talking.
I know. I'm lagging so freaking hard.
Okay.
Come here, boy.
I'm going to Salty Springs and Travis. I'm just gonna go south. Need to go help my team hooked up.
I see someone that's going to Dusty that's lagging.
He saw somebody at Dusty.
That dude was lagging.
You said you're lagging?
Yeah, the dude I just saw. For some reason, every day I got second place on a duo game. Yesterday I got
my hope was at eight. I need those bandages.
Yesterday I got second place with Sean by a hacker, and today I got second place because
me
someone.
Me and Jalen came second place last night, but people were teaming in a duo in the squad game. These two solos were teaming.
I got second place yesterday because first there was a dude hacking that killed Sean. And then today, this dude was just won the game by only using rocket launchers.
Somebody tried to kill me with a trap. Freaking hate you. Give me some bandages.
Oh, we got a gold vending machine over here with a gold scar. We have a vending.
Don't
stop
the shell. Come back in here.
Wait! I shot. There's an entire guys. They're about to kill their teammate. And these dudes have about 3 scores.
How many do you have
about? About 3. Well, you better be good. There's 2 dudes left. They're both looting right now. Just go take them out. They're down there. Just take them out. Yeah, they're just looting. Just headshot. Try headshotting. All right, now.
Got one. What? I'm getting tired of them. Why are they so? I should have picked up the LMG.
I built and it didn't even build anything.
How did you land? See on the live thing? How did the trap get that much damage? It didn't even hit you on my screen.
Exactly, it didn't hit me on my screen either.
I was like, what? We having fun over here. We doing oranges and popcorn.
All right, let's go to Pleasant. I got second place today, but I was playing with my brother, which he is a lot better than me, and he only had 0 kills because every person we found, I just kept killing and sniping.
How do you know?
How old is your brother?
What?
Clearly older than him.
Yep, he's a lot older than me. He's in 7th grade.
Mama! Dang, Lance.
You can go up top. I just want to grab
me out. No, I don't. I can handle myself, you know.
They didn't get a hit on him. I saw that too. I don't find one gun in this house. Oh my gosh.
My game's lagging because your game's lagging. Wait, who's the person here who's started to lag?
Nope. Okay, never mind. I gotta finish the round.
I'm the one who's lasting, but my lasting's lagging, which is making me so mad.
The only reason whoever's having the lag first is the person. Well, whoever first has the lag is the person who's causing our lag. In a sense, when the game is basically like sharing internet.
Prison Sam was no quiet.
How do you not lag when you're live streaming?
Oh,
they're over here. I see somebody. Well, I don't see nobody, but oh, right here. I just saw somebody build. And I see people over here.
I say I start lagging when I'm at least 8 or something 29. Hours.
They're all there. No, Andreas. One is behind that. It's a
Oh, we got people from everywhere. Guys, come on.
What? Where y'all live from? Where?
Oh, you weren't paying attention. Oh.
It's a
summit skin. He's throwing grenades. Oh, we're dead. Oh my gosh. Why are you always staying back? This is how I always lose my games.
We need somebody else. We need somebody. It's a Valero in there in the house.
There's another dude that's healing his teammate. Clearly, you guys aren't that good, so we need to go to small places.
I think it's just because you died first.
Why is this game of the line?
Man, he said we're not good and he died first.
No, I said clearly you guys aren't as good as I thought. You know, I got killed from both sides. And thing is, the only reason I thought you guys were pretty good is because you guys were pretty high tier. And usually I expect high tiers to, you know, be good, as I think.
We are good. What do you mean?
How many wins do you guys have in total?
You died first. You blew it.
I had 54 total wins and 18,000 total kills.
Wins don't mean anything.
I never said wins mean anything.
You play like 5,000 games, trash ass.
What y'all fighting about?
And I don't want you guys to expect to always win a game when you go to, you know, the most crowded places.
Alright, let's let him pick where we go, TJ. And let's show him how we do it. Like, let's show him real how we do it.
Alright, everyone, go your best, alright? Because I haven't won a game since yesterday. Yesterday I won like, yesterday I won 8 games, but it was with trash people.
Alright,
let's all vote. Alright, do you guys want to go to Salty, Fatal, Greasy? Alright, if you guys aren't going to say anything, let's just go to Fatal. Just go to Fatal. If we die this game, let's go to next game. Let's just go to a further place. Because I usually have the feeling that people, they're just always going to the nearest place. I'm going to drop down here. You've seen that video?
Yeah.
I saw that video 3 years ago when it came out.
I saw it when it came out. I was thinking about putting in one of my YouTube videos, like when I'm,
I know I edit my brothers, my friends, my cousins, and a few other people's videos.
Oh, so you have an editor?
No, I'm an editor.
Oh, you are your own
editor? Mm-hmm. I just got the new gun in gold.
Oh, can I shoot it? I'll give it back. That's
worth it. Alright. You know, I feel like you started playing at the time when you weren't able to team kill. Wait, when you started playing, were you able to kill teammates?
Yeah. But get it, I'm finding apples all over the ground.
So you started playing at the time when you were able to kill players? Well, teammates.
Yeah, hold on, let me get that apple.
There's really nothing
your
to do.
Your health is already full, so I might lower my health.
Oh, what the?
Yeah, there's apples.
Let me see
you
that.
You didn't know that.
I haven't came here in about 2 months.
I literally can't even lose my health. No, okay, dang, lady. That was too intense.
I haven't been in this same map.
TJ, I need you to kill yourself so I can,
What? How am I not losing health?
Y'all, come up here and kill yourself. Come up here and
it gives you the health back up.
All the way up?
Y'all come up here and jump off.
That's gonna kill you. That's gonna kill you.
You just no, not yet, not yet, not yet, not yet, not yet, not yet. Only try. All
right, I lost 25 health.
Cause I'm trying to get my challenges.
Only gives 10 health. I mean 5 health. That's gay. I just lost my hope for nothing.
It ain't a man, kids, or apple. You can jump off now, RJ.
I already did.
You know what?
You didn't die.
I'm not gonna kill myself over something that only gives you 5 health. I'm not that dumb.
No, I need it for my challenges.
Oh, yeah, the healing challenges. I haven't finished that yet.
There's a body challenge.
I need to go do some of my apples.
Let me shoot the new gun. Let me shoot the new gun.
Alright, meet me at the forest. Meet me at the forest.
TJ, come on. We just got a couple. I'm right here.
I was about to say, did you guys just get sniped or something?
My shotgun.
Oh man, I was about to come and get this because I don't have a shotgun. And
do
what
you
I
need?
No, what I need is a pump. There.
Hey, it's
yeah, I did.
Do you have a shotgun?
Yeah. All right, let me shoot it. Let me shoot it.
I got a pump and I got a green pump and the chest.
Come look at it.
cool.
Pick it up in your inventory. It looks so weird.
Exactly.
Like the old gun. Hold on, let me shoot it.
It looks like a FAMAS.
Pick it up. Alright, let's not shoot it. We can all shoot it at one time. Alright, now my turn. Oh my god, I need to find
one. Let me see
so
how much damage it does. How much damage
it does? 33 damage. Well, it's... What's it? What is this? But it's good in close range. Who wants a blue AR?
Oh, me.
I already dropped it. Oh, okay.
TJ here, TJ. No, I meant to see him. I call it next burst. Next new burst. It's not like a burst.
I never got that junk.
I've only had it two times today.
See somebody?
What you do? Oh, that's me. That was me. When you said you see somebody, I actually thought you meant it. There's a burst in here for someone. There's a burst in here for someone.
The new one or the old one?
The old one. The original. Just, you know, the regular old burst. Have you guys ever heard of the Zappatron?
What?
Ever heard of a Zappatron?
Yeah.
Have you ever had one?
No, have
you? Yep. Only one time. At the time I was in a stream.
Do you know Save the World?
Yes.
I was thinking about getting it, but I'm not.
There's a blue AR for someone over here.
Mine.
No lie, I didn't get it just for the V-Bucks. I only got it because there's just times when VR gets so boring that I just want to play something else, so I just play Save the World.
I wasn't gonna get him a V-Buck. I just wanted to play something other than Battle Royale.
Exactly, that's what I was thinking. This is that.
I thought Battle Royale would be getting no enemies.
Exactly.
Right.
And thing is, there's. I sometimes feel like, because did you guys know this game isn't fully out yet, right?
Yeah.
It's the thing is that I feel like when the game fully comes out, that Save the World is basically pre-ordering it. Yeah. But I feel...
Y'all want to go retail?
Yeah, sure. Yesterday, I was doing my challenge. I was doing my challenges yesterday, and I was like, and I was top 20, and retail wasn't even looted.
I know that some of them may be having maybe fun.
Guys, look at this. You see this tree? It was right here. The entire thing was under the ground. You could only see one third of it.
Well, not entire, but half of it.
No, more than half. I'd say about one third of it.
Well, I was ready to get that down. Like, I was gonna take it.
Well, it was a scar. Do you guys still go crazy over scars?
No.
People that go crazy over scars honestly are just annoying. Because they act like it's such a big deal now.
Exactly.
It does the same damage as a regular AR, the purple one.
It does same damage as blue AR and the new AR. So, I don't see what the difference would be. It just does the same damage.
If you troll a kid, you take their scar, they will cry over it.
Exactly.
I made my cousin friend cry over a scar.
No, that's me.
No,
I caught that launch pad.
Here, come get it. They didn't lose so much. They're like at the little taco shop up over there.
I hear gunshots.
Yeah, because they're battling. Like, come over here. Come on, over the roof, I'll tell you. Somebody pick up those. You only have to pick up these minis.
I already got a portal fort.
You don't need a portal fort. The only thing portal forts were ever good for was if you're in a high up spot, is jumping off the, you know, bouncy part.
Yeah, you really don't need a football star. Just get those
minions. Yeah, because they took that part off. Yeah, I see on my side.
Come on,
Delancey,
here we go.
Since when did they add this?
Oh, yeah, I don't know. I just saw that as soon as I went to retail, I saw that jump. I got 6 clingers, so y'all want me to throw them at them? No. Dang, they saw Andreas.
I knocked one. What? How you one shot me? Oh, you got him! When you threw it on me, it killed him. Oh my gosh! Why are there people always just, you know, one-shotting you? It's annoying.
How did you one-shot me with an AR, bro? What?
That was the first time I ever had a gold one, though. Hey, whoever's lagging, put your, go to your settings and put your matchmaking region on auto.
What does that help?
It's because if it's further away, because it just shows your connection. So if it's on auto, it'll put you on the near, it'll basically put you on east, which is where we are. So just put it on auto. Just to make sure it gets on auto. Well, go.
Man, missed a headshot.
Just go to Fatal again, because I just want to go to a further place than usual.
We can really go up in that, Mom.
I prefer let's just go to further places, because of course, look how many people are, just look how many people are jumping now.
Everybody's going to go to Lonely Zip to challenge.
Exactly. And plus, this is more than half the people on the bus. So let's just go to, you know, Fatal.
I got health.
Okay.
I got Longborn. Actually, I get Longborn. No, who said they got Longborn?
Oh, we got Cubs, so. Oh, god damn it. I got quarter for you.
Stay here. We got a lot of Cubs.
At the time when I'm trying to edit a video, that's dumb.
Where do you edit your video?
Oh, computer.
Yeah, I'm not going help anymore.
I'm going to somebody come Longborn.
I'm at Longborn.
I sometimes edit on my phone, but that's usually photos.
All Longborn gave me was 6 minutes. This is why I hate the Longborn.
Wait, is everyone here going on the field trip?
Yes.
All right. I know Tision's not going. Yeah. Tision's not going.
Tision's not going?
Nope.
He don't never go. That man didn't do his dare project either, did he?
Did it? I thought he did.
He didn't go up there.
Well, just because you don't go up.
Watch out behind you, Andre. I'm trying to help Andreas, but I can't.
I don't know why you say I need help. I'm usually taking up the enemy.
Help
the
landing.
I got one knock.
took him out with a pistol. He jumped in the air and I took him out with a pistol, with a revolver.
Do we all got a kill? All
right, I got two.
What you mean, help me get a kill? I would have got a kill.
But I could not do it with a pistol. No, not just any pistol, a revolver.
Jump in the air and kill.
I could have with a revolver in the head. Now you see how I'm good? You know, but thing is, back then, I was the first best PS4 player. But, you know, then there's, you know, times when I stopped playing because of updates.
Dang, Lindsay, y'all love me, fool. This jacket my top behind.
Ooh! What?
I only see one.
What the freak?
Dude, I'm trying to help you.
I thought you guys had this dude. I was fighting another dude.
You gotta
build around the whole suffocation. What? This game's really gay.
You don't sit still.
Wait, he was standing still?
Yeah, that's why he got sniped.
Why are you standing still?
I'm not standing still.
Yeah, how did they snipe you then?
They can snipe while you're moving, TJ.
But you were standing still. I saw you. You sat there.
Are y'all gonna leave the game or no?
I'm leaving. All right, who wants me to edit their video? I'll just edit your 13-minute video. I don't know why, but I feel weird.
I'm going,
Hunter. Hunter, alright. I might just go to Snobby. You have to do that on computer. But on PC, but on streams, it's pretty much worthless to put a thumbnail. Thumbnails are mainly, you know, for just videos.
I got Nuri, never mind. Do anything need help?
I don't have a weapon. And you know, I got my own problems right now.
Got him. Oh my god, is there. What are you doing? Hey,
there's another dude here.
He could have made me boogie bomb.
Oh, you killed the dude up there? Oh, wait, no. He wasn't the dude I was talking about. That's another dude.
Is he cooking fries right now?
Three. Good job, Andre.
That's my pump.
I came in here with a freaking this gun.
Behind you!
Behind you, behind you.
Oh my god! You know, these days, people taking your pump, you know, like the usual.
Jumped in the air. He's... I jumped in the air.
Well, you know, life doesn't always work the way you want it.
This is why I like playing solos.
Exactly.
Well, you can run solos if you want, like you always do.
Nobody sit there playing solo.
That's all he does? You just sit there and play solo?
Yeah, because I don't want to play with noobs.
How am I a noob? The dude didn't... We said there was a dude behind you.
Nobody's... I'm done.
We did say that. We both said that.
I'm done.
Get done.
I know. May said that I said that he was a noob.
Who said that?
Your friend.
Oh, you're watching on how to do thumbnails?
No, how to edit your videos on the phone.
Wait, let's just see this one. Let's go to you.
YMCA. Why am I singing this?
Hold on, you.
I might get off the game.
Okay.
Cause they're not joining and there's nothing to do.
I was gonna join you, but okay.
Why didn't we hear you?
Well, you said that you... You know, I still gotta load on to Fortnite because they kicked me on.
Oh yeah, you are about to use the Share Factory.
You said what?
I forgot about Share Factory.
Yeah, I have it downloaded too.
I have it downloaded. Oh, so you've been streaming for an hour. Oh, but you just ended it. If you want to get more reviews, I'd prefer you stream for, like, quite a few long hours.
The, like, dashboard, the PlayStation dashboard, but if you don't have it and you don't have it yet, I'm pretty sure everybody uses it, but, you can just go download it on the PlayStation Store, but, Share Factory is, like, an easy way of, like, calling it, I guess you can call it an editing software that, you use to put commentary into your videos, edit your videos, cut your videos. You have two. I don't like them, to be honest, but you actually have to click one, but I'll show you guys how to get rid of that. So let's say I click that one, and then it takes you to the Discord clips screen where it shows all your recorded videos that you have recorded. So,
so let's see how long this is.
Things out through the title, the outro, and it's the finger. But I take them all out just so it won't show up on the video. And then I'm gonna click this video. I think this one, you know, it's just
across.
What?
Yeah,
you can read
it. Skins.
Now this is my episode 8 of Hardcore Survival Island. You guys probably already saw this video, so you know I don't have to worry about it.
I also have 19 skins.
But yeah, so you guys can see it shows the whole video, you know, I can play it,